What we're witnessing, of course, is the death of permanence. A new society is being created around us, built from the broken pieces of today. And those who people that society are going to live in a very different world. Every day we're bombarded by choices. We need to make instant decisions. We're in endless combat with our own environment, with all its pace and variety, its choice and overchoice.
Say whatever it is that you want.